Full to go as Washington tries to direct this offense, and they direct them right into the end zone. A handoff and a touchdown. Sims this time, I said his name earlier in the end zone. He got his 3.5-yard touchdown run and a nice drive by Georgia Tech. It's like they got back to their fundamentals on that drive.
They got back to the basics, but it's a good job of not just putting your head down when you're in the thick of things, really keeping your head up.